Two separate incidents involving two Amazon delivery trucks in St. Paul have police on high alert after both trucks were stolen, along with all the packages inside.
This is the first time I've heard of someone stealing an actual truck.
Police say both trucks were stolen in less than 24 hours on the city's east and north sides.
The first driver was making a delivery, and he felt like he was maybe being followed by a dark-colored SUV. And turns out he was right.
Police say that SUV followed the driver two blocks to a delivery stop before making a move.
And he saw someone get out of the SUV, run up to his van, jump in, and then drive away at a high rate of speed.
A short while later, police say someone spotted an Amazon truck being unpacked while loading up a dark-colored SUV near York Avenue and copied the license plate number.
Tracked that vehicle to its owner, and sure enough, we found some people there. We found the packages from the Amazon van.
Roughly 24 hours later, another Amazon truck was hit, but this time, the suspect was armed with a daunting message for the driver.
You still got your job. You want to keep your life, jump out.
While it's unclear if either of these two incidents are linked,
it is peculiar to have two Amazon van robberies or thefts within a one-day period.
Police are urging people to stay vigilant at a time of the year when unoccupied vehicles become a prime target for thieves.
So far this year, auto thefts are up 15%.
Police were able to make one arrest at one of the incidents on a warrant, but outside of that, no other arrests have been made. Police tell me both incidents remain an open investigation. In St. Paul, Devon Roming, KARE 11 News.